Yeah,
I went out there and I kind of didn't have my A game, especially at first. Be able to battle through those adverse situations, it kind of gave me more like confidence in being good.
You should give them full time period to your belt. How does that help you in the situations where third, fourth, and fifth leadoff guy gets on base? So kind of been through this a little bit now, and maybe that's not as big of a spot for you, but you kind of have some experience.
Yeah, I mean, I'd just say it's kind of just been kind of my MO is like once it gets under pressure, I kind of get a little better and just need to figure that out early on versus waiting until two guys own them up.
Do you feel like you still have enough guys to continue on?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I understand. We have the.
I feel like with this bullpen, you know, Tito has that sort of luxury where he can shorten up the game like that.
Yeah, I mean, I think there's more than enough to stop the game at 5 every day.